Hey you guys, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel and my TikTok account. If you're watching this on my TikTok, so please follow me on TikTok for more videos like this. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. So what we have right now is the iPhone 12 Pro Max na dinala sa akin na broken back glass. So as you can see guys, we have here the replacement back glass for this iPhone 12 Pro Max. So dito guys sa video na to, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano palitan. I will show you guys how to change the broken back glass of your iPhone 12 Pro Max. Actually, this is also working on other units like this one. So para mapabilis yung video na to, I will speed up the play speed. So 20 times to. Makikita nyo guys, pinapainitan ko muna yung back glass, yung back cover natin. Habang pinapainitan ko, sinusunggit ko siya ng aking manipis na metal pry tool. Same time, nilalagyan ko din siya ng fluid. Unti-unti natin siya tinatanggal guys, at importanteng maingat upang hindi ma-damage yung coil. Okay guys, so makikita nyo natanggal ko na. Dito sobrang ingat ko dahil yung mga magnet ay sumasama dun sa mismong cover. Yan. Mukhang mabilis lang yung proseso guys, pero actually inabot ako dito ng almost 3 hours nang ginawa ko to. So fast forward ko na lang to show you guys how hard this process is. So makikita nyo guys, ang pinakamahirap ditong gawin is yung tanggalin yung mga glasses dito sa may camera. Sobrang ingat din kasi dapat talaga. So ngayon na linis ko ng maigi yung likod, naibalik ko na yung magnet, nilagyan ko na siyang adhesive, and then inapply ko na o binilagay ko na itong back cover. And then after that, nilagay ko na yung mga clamps, and I have to make sure na evenly pressed itong back case niya para mas maganda siya tignan, at yan, good as yung siya ulit. Okay guys, so ito na yung final product ng ating ginawang proseso. So it took almost 3 hours ng ginawa ko to guys, dahil nga wala tayong laser at mano-mano na ito ginawa, pero tingnan nyo naman, it is worth it. Yan, good as nyo na uli itong ating iPhone 12 Pro Max. So hopefully magustuhan ni client itong gawa natin. Malinis naman to at parang walang nangyari dito sa kanyang iPhone. So bago ko ito i-release sa client, importante rin na i-check natin lahat ng functions, especially yung camera, dahil yung sa parting camera tayo gumawa. Kumbaga dun tayong sa part na yon talagang nahirapan magbaklas ng mga glass shards. So as you can see guys, all the modes of the camera are working. Portrait, yan. Yung regular main shooter niya, okay siya lahat. So after test, pwede na natin i-release to sa client. Pero bago kay release, test rin natin yung magnet. Guys, itong gamit itong MagSafe charger na to. Power bank, mabigat yan guys. Pero tingnan nyo naman kung makapit ng maigi itong iPhone 12 Pro Max. Ibig sabihin guys, is hindi natin na-damage yung magnet. At yan, yung iba kasi hindi na binabalik yung magnet na yun pag tinanggal. Pero ako, talagang pinagtiyagaan kong ibalik yon at idikit isa-isa. So thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Kung magpapagawa kayo ng ganitong unit, if you want me to fix your unit with this kind of problem, just PM me on my Facebook page, SimplyTechKey. Again guys, thanks for watching. Happy New Year to all of you. God bless. Peace out.